In Japan, BTS has received two more platinum titles. On October 25, the Recording Industry Association of Japan, RIAJ, announced a list of works certified to be platinum, dated September 2021, that included BTS's Permission to Dance and DNA. Permission to Dance and DNA both surpassed 100 million streams, giving them platinum status. We Don't Need Permission to Dance, a bright song released on July 9, screams, "We don't need permission to dance." BTS's DNA is an EDM pop genre with lyrics that portray a young and bold love. It was released in September 2017 as the title track for their album Love Yourself, Her. Songs are certified silver after 30 million streams, gold after 50 million streams, platinum after 100 million streams, and diamond after 500 million streams, according to the RIAJ's certification thresholds. The certified songs are announced on their official website once a month. BTS's CD version of Butter was certified platinum, dated July 2021, in Japan earlier this year for having shipped over 250,000 units. Congratulations to BTS on their latest accomplishment. So guys, what is your views in this? Tell us in the comments section below, and for more such K-pop and K-drama updates, don't forget to subscribe Kdrama Stuffsss. And if you want to keep up with the latest K-drama and K-pop news, please visit our website link in the description. So folks, see you in the next video, and until then, fighting!